In this day and age, people seem to forget that the most basic human right of all is the right to believe.
That a Christian's right to believe is subordinate to all other rights, then it's not a right.
You are the Lord, I charge you with contempt.
I accept the charge because I have nothing but contempt for these proceedings.
Science supports his existence. You know the truth. So why do you hate him? Why? Why do you hate God?